be doing another creation review. I wonder if that sign gave it away. Did it? What do you think we're on? We're on my latest creation. I don't know if you heard the ship. It's called the RMS Queen Mary. And this is my biggest ever creation built. As you can see, it is a triple fold ship. So it folds into three halves, and that folds into big one ship. So I'll go over the interior, and then we'll launch it and we'll go for a ride. So I still have to do like cabins and stuff, but yeah. Actually, I'm gonna launch it first before we do that. Here's the bridge right here. So let's launch it. Put it in the water. Let me make sure that all the openings are good. Make sure there's no staircases. Oh, there's a staircase right there. Cause I can. That's not good right there. All right, let's launch. All right. It takes a really long time for it to load. There we go. All right. Let's fold it.
Before we resume the video, I would just like to tell you to scroll down, make sure to click that subscribe button, and click the bell, and click all to get all notifications. Let's get back to the video.
Huh. Looks like we got a much smaller ship right there. Oof. Alright, here's how big it is. The ship's massive. Let me turn down the sound for when we're doing the interior so it's not too loud. Okay. So we'll do this is the first deck. This is the third deck. It may not look like it, but this is the first deck, the hull, the first deck. And then this is the second deck. And then this is the third deck. But up here in the front we have deck 2.5. So that's what that is. Alright, let me anchor the ship here so it's not wobbling. Alright. Oop, I anchored it when it was just about done wobbling. Alright, there we go. Now she's straight. Yeah. Okay, so we have the lifeboat. This is a working lifeboat, so I'll show you how it works. We have ropes and disconnectors. So if I click the down arrow, this thing will go, it will launch, go all the way to the side of the ship, and once it's in there, you press a button to release it, but I'm not going to do that. Or if you click the opposite button, it will go up. That's pretty cool. Okay, so we got the three smokestacks. Queen Mary has three, not four like the Titanic. And here's the back, is one of the masts. And then here's the end of the ship where you can kind of look out through here from this deck. Alright, let's go to... Whoa! That's trippy. What the heck is happening here? There we go. The thing's going nuts. Okay, so we come down here. This is deck 2. As you can see on the sign, I use Roman numerals because you can't type numbers in Roblox. So we have some cabins here. These cabins are empty. I still need to finish all these cabins. In the future, I'm going to build more cabins here. But here's the stern. We were just up there. So here's the back. This is called the poop deck. Don't laugh at the name, that's just what it's called. So, normally on ships, like if the ship's wheel broke all the way up there, there would be another ship's wheel right here. And it would have a direct connection to the rudder. But I didn't install rudder in this thing. Because the Queen Mary's rudder is actually underwater. It's not visible like the Titanic's. Alright, let's go back down. So here's a grand staircase here. It goes down to the first deck here, and then have these nice carpets. Here, we can go over to the bow, the very front of the ship, here's the mass again. Then we can go up to, this is deck 1A, so you could look out through here, and this is the grand suite. This is finished. So this is the room that I would be in. So here's a balcony, there's no glass right here. And then you have, like, a dresser, right? You have a little writing desk, a dresser here, and then you got a TV. They didn't have TVs in the 30s, but they did in the 60s. And the ship was in service until, like, 67. So here is the bed. Red bed. And you may ask, how do you lay down on the bed? Well, you click the ragdoll button. Oh. Oof. Okay, so let's go up here. This also brings you to deck number 3. It's the most faster way to get up to the bridge. Or if you don't want to hop over the glass roof. Okay, let's go down here. My view thing is being really weird today. Okay, so grand staircase. We got more cabins. Oh yeah, I already went over that. So, yeah. Let's go down here. This is the grand dining room. It's very fancy with red carpet. I use glass lights and regular lights. And then white, and then here's the decking. But, see here the portholes? What the heck? Oh, the water. It's glitching. You can't see the water from out of the windows. Oh, you can do it on the side. What is that guy doing? He's like fooling around with his parachute. So here is an exit in case like someone falls overboard. It's locked right now because the ship is anchored. But normally that would open by clicking the O key. And if someone like would fall off the top decks, I don't have to respawn the ship. They just come through here. Okay, so we have more cabins here. These are like the cheapest cabins. Got bed, you got a dresser, but they're actually really nice cabins. Here, I need to make a door. So here is the engine room. Everything in here is made, because see, before I made the interior, before I had the engines, this ship would capsize, because it's so long. Oh, here are the engines. So these are turning engines in the back. So this thing is so hard to maneuver. You basically have to, so this engine is activated when the ship is turning to the right. So the right engines push the bow to the right. This pushes the rear to the back, so it turns better. And vice versa on the other side. Alright, let's go for a ride. Going upstairs backwards. Oof, wrong way. Ah! Okay, we're here. Alright, I'm gonna rev up the engine so when I click the E key, this thing will fly. There we go. So this ship can go 40 miles an hour. That's why you saw all those engines there. This thing is pretty fast. So I'm gonna turn it. You watch the rear end here. See how it kind of fishtails a little? Yeah, see how it kind of swings? It makes it super maneuverable. That's what I love about this. But it has severe listing when you turn it for too long. Okay, let's sink it. Let's wait for the list to stop. Okay, normally you wouldn't do this, but I do it anyway. Just to clear any heads, the Queen Mary did not sink. It's actually, you can go see it in Long Beach, California. It's a museum and hotel there. Okay. Ah, we're sinking! We're all gonna die! Just kidding. This lifeboat can fit 3 people. Let's lower it. Oof. Let's lower it. Okay, we've released it. So, this is the lifeboat. It's very simple. Go to the E key. What? Oop. It flipped the ship flipped over my lifeboat. So all the things that you see on the bottom are for stability. There it goes. Oof. Let me see if I can turn this over. Eh. So if this actually did tip over, you would just go like this. And you would wait for help. Oh. I'm gonna swim over to that guy, see what he wants. Come on, come over here. What even that thing is? Very odd creation. I wonder what it is. Oh! Is this a lifeboat too? Is this one of the triangular lifeboats? I'm gonna say hi to him. Hi. And for all you Roblox players that are watching this, go to Tap Studio Roblox group, and I got some brand new merch. This is our sweatshirt right here. Make sure to check that out. Alright, I guess it's gonna wrap it up for today's video. Make sure to like and subscribe. And if you got something to say, or if you got a cool creation, comment it down below. Bye, guys! Yep, boy, 09, logging out. Yeet!